The Duterte administration is taking seriously the initial assessment of the Commission on Audit on the alleged mismanagement of pandemic funds by the Department of Health. According to presidential spokesperson Harry Roque, President Rodrigo Duterte already instructed DOH to submit a comprehensive and clear response on this matter.
Ang COA po kasi isang constitutional body at talagang trabaho niya na bantayan ng kababayan. So importante na sagutin ng mabuti ang mga obserbasyon nito, at ang presidente naman is withholding judgment until after makasumite ng komento ang DOH.
The palace official added the president will take the necessary steps after the final assessment of COA.
Ang pangako ng presidente, gagawin niyang lahat para matigil ang korupsyon. Wala pong sinasamba ang presidente. Ang nais lang niya makita, tunay na ebidensya, at pag naririyan po yan, meron naman pong kauklang aksyon na gagawin ang presidente.
Based on the response of the Department of Health, the 67.3 billion pesos noted in the COA report are compliance issues, procedural and documentary deficiencies which are currently being addressed. Meanwhile, Health Secretary Duque said the funds flagged by COA are accounted for and they are willing to report to the public how these funds were spent. Rosa Licoz, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.